buddy Bob Jablowski with Rock Shots Inc. is at it again, folks. He's already flown the runway and photographed all the cars and planes. He tells me there's a record amount of